Now I'm passing northbound on US-1, Brickell Avenue, through downtown.
I wouldn't think those date palms can handle the salt water, but they don't look like they're dying yet from Hurricane Irma, which put a way higher water level here. That was a month ago. That's when they reported, you know, the waist-deep 3-foot water. It was in this spot where it was deepest, of course. I've seen royal palms that look like they've died from the salt water, but I guess the date palms are handling it.